Tonight on the Daily Ledger, national security insanity. While the president pushes America first, leaders in New York City push Islam. We will examine the soon-to-be-released Trump Immigration Executive Order 2.0. Also, the man who replaced Sheriff Joe goes soft on helping deport illegals. Plus, the left's attack on Melania Trump reciting the Lord's Prayer. And we now know what post-presidential life will be like for the former community organizer. Tonight, 8 o'clock Eastern.